Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby.
Before the video starts, I'm going to let you know that I had to talk super, super fast because this was a 3 minutes and 50 seconds video. So it was like I had to go really fast because I was doing everything in fast motion, because if I didn't, this would have been a 30 minute video. And that's just a lot to watch. So I shortened it out and I made it into like as much as I could. I told you guys what you would need and all that fun stuff. But also, ignore the mess in my closet. I'm redoing my closet and all my clothes are on my floor. And I know it's disgusting, but yes, that's the only reason why, is because I'm redoing my whole entire room soon, but we're starting on my closet. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video.
I know you belong to stop.
Today I'm going to be doing the sewed mouth special effects makeup tutorial. So the first thing that you're going to be needing is liquid latex, and you're going to apply this all over the area where you want the incision to be, and then you're going to take tissue and you're going to apply that on top. Keep in mind, you need to do this process about 5 layers of liquid latex and tissue, because that's going to make it look real. And blow dry each layer. Now for this part, make sure that you take your finger and get in there and just push it forward, because you do not want to cut yourself while doing this. This is very dangerous, so please be careful. Get a parent to help you if you want to do this for Halloween, because this part is very, very dangerous, like I said, and I do not want any of you hurting yourselves, cutting yourselves on accident. So please be careful when you do that part. But the next thing that you're going to do is you're going to take the foundation that you wear every single day, and this is all this is going to do is just bring it together and make it look like it's your skin. So you're just gonna dab that all over with a beauty blender, a sponge, whatever you use. And you need to apply a lot of this just because you want no white showing, because if the white shows, it's just gonna throw off the whole entire look. So make sure to cover every white part on your face. Sorry, I like my throat. Now blow dry it again to make sure that everything is dry. Now I'm gonna be taking my shade and light palette, and I'm gonna be using the pinky tone, which is the first like whitish tone, and just putting that all over to set the color. Then I'm gonna be taking a reddish pinkish blush and just putting that all over around the area. Also, my camera died, so I went back on my iPhone. Sorry about that. But I'm gonna be making the holes for the sew, and I just used those to do that, the little tweezers. Now, to make the whole bruise effect and everything, you're gonna wanna take some black eyeshadow and just apply that all over your lips and just around the incision so it looks super real. After you do that, you're gonna take scab blood. Remember, scab blood, you need this very much. And you're gonna put that all around the incision and all around your lips so it looks real, like somebody actually like broke your skin through to do that. That's what you have to do that. Now I'm going to be taking my regular fake blood and just applying this all over the parts, like the tan parts, I guess you could say, where I put my foundation, just to make it look like the blood has been all around my face and that somebody really hurt me. So just follow the process of me putting that all over it. Make sure you get it all over the place, and you want to show a little bit of the like skin color around so it looks real. Now taking string, whatever you want to do the whole like sew thing, you can do, but you put that through the holes. Then I'm going to be taking the regular fake blood again, and I'm just going to pour that down my neck and on the incision and everything, just everywhere around it. I'm just going to be applying that everywhere as much as I can, because a lot of blood just really pulls it off and makes it look really well. So yeah, that's the finished look. I hope you enjoyed, and I'm so sorry this was such a fast process, but make sure you give it a like and subscribe if you want to see more. Love you!
Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby.